Oh wow, you're just a whole family, aren't you? Sorry, did I interrupt your dinner? I want to see what this is. Brave warrior. Well, okay, that was not particularly worth killing a whole family of meatballs for, but... Right, with the four kings defeated, I have absolutely no bloody clue what I want to do next. Welcome back, everyone. My name is Zal, this is Dark Souls. Now, I'm at a bit of a dilemma. We're going to walk back to Firelink Shrine. I did not give this any forethought, so you're dealing with Zal on the fly, as it were. But I have no idea where I want to go next. We've got a few options open to us. We could do some of the side stuff, like try and kill the Asylum Demon and go to the area beyond that. Or we could go to the two other different bosses that we've got to kill to feed the Lord Vessel. I honestly don't know. Are you, like, is he ever going to leave?
There you are. I'll be
You're not going anywhere, surely, sir. Oh, I thought there was a new guy there. Nope, it's just a ghost. Let's level up for now. Let's get endurance up a little bit more. Even though we got Havel's ring, it'd be nice if we could use a different ring at some point. Let's take off the ring of Artorias. Let's put blue one on. I don't know. None of this stuff looks very good. We'll put Ring of Steel Protection on, I guess. That can't hurt. So yeah, basically, we're just gonna go on the fly, see what mischief we can get up to this episode. I might just make this a miscellaneous episode, I'm not too sure. But we'll see what happens as we go.
Oh, I'm so...
Are you still... You're not going to talk to me ever again, are you? You're very mean, sir.
Here, have you met that backwoods Shiva?
Shiva?
Believe me on this one, bruv. The man is...
I don't know who Shiva is.
I can see it in his eyes. I just can. No doubt about it. Watch it.
Okay.
I'm done with the looting. And
Shiva? What earth is Shiva? I don't have a bloody clue. Nope, I've made an executive decision. I know where I want to go now. There's an item over there that I didn't get. I don't believe that for a second. Witch stuff. And Beatrice is dead? Aww. Wait, did we use her for all of our summons then? Is this a thing? Okay. Oh my. Oh. Poor Beatrice. Oh god, I really don't want to go back here, but we got to on our way to our next area. Yay, Blight Town. Hooray. Alright, so we got to go back through Quaylag's domain. And we've actually got to go back to where we rang the bell. And we should be able to proceed through there. No, hang on. Put my other shield back on because I like my other shield. It's very nice. It's got a dragon on it. Is there a secret? I remember there being a secret of some kind, I think. Are you a secret? You are a secret. I knew it. Hello. You can talk to this one.
Oh dear. What have we here? Are you a new servant?
Hope not. Oh, we should probably answer yes.
But you have no eggs. Ah, no matter. Go along and have audience with our fair lady.
Okay.
I say that you will mind your manners.
I'll try, sir. Sure. How about I just kill you right where you sit? No? You're just going to waddle away. Oh, they're growing eggs on humans. Oh my, hello. How are you? Oof. Ooh. Can I just rest at this bonfire? Thank you. I do not want to be murdered today. So how are you? What's up? You're a fire keeper? Oh. Look at you. Not anything to say? Just a question mark? Okay. Fair enough. Enter Covenant. Sure. I mean, why not? Whose Covenant do you belong to? Like, what is this? Pyromancy Great Chaos Fireball. Cheers. Covenant established. Thank you. I could offer up humanity. Yeah, I'm gonna go with no. Who are you?
Are you prepared to dedicate yourself to...
Oh, is that what I did? Oh, I didn't know.
I will make available whatever you require.
Then I'll make available whatever you require. Please, someone ask me first.
Ask me first.
Oh! Servant roster. Check servants of the daughters of Ket. No. Modify a pyromancy flame.
There is no time for
idle time for chat. Chat.
Think only of our fair lady and what she...
It kind of looks like she can use detaching from that spider body. It looks kind of dead. But then again, that's just me. What do I know? Anything over here? Knight. Knights. Oh, so does another NPC corpse turn up there then? Huh. I'm very curious about that NPC thing. Because, like, if you can get all their armor and their weapons and whatnot, that's pretty cool. Right, actually, let's actually go through the area we were supposed to be going through in the first place. It goes all red. It's dangerous. You wanna know why it's dangerous? Give you three guesses. We're in the demon ruins. Let's just sit here, shall we? What, are you guys Hostilius? No, you are not. Okay. Like, this is... Oh boy. This is a thing, isn't it? Oh, you guys are hostile. Oh, maggots. Oh, get off. No. Stop it. Oh, kill them all. God, go away. Just stop. What? Ugh. Guys, I don't remember any of this. They explode into maggots. Like, this is a thing. This is a thing that's... Will you hit him, sir? Thank you. That is a thing that happens. Ugh. Not sure I want to play this game anymore. So the lava's really putting me off. It's so bright. I see all sorts of demons in the fire. So, we will not be going over there for now. I do believe the game is prompting us to go this way because of that rather obvious fog wall. This area is nicely designed because it looks really cool and whatnot. But, like, anything with fire, you're instantly, like, your instant reaction is foreboding, menacing, you know. Traverse the white light. I can do that. Yay! Hello. You are... How are you? If I remember correctly, you're docile for now, until we steal your treasure. The treasure should be over here. Which it is. Mind if I take it? Thank you. Gold-hemmed stuff. Now we gotta run. Now, you can either fight this boss head on, from what I remember, or you can run away. Guess what I'm opting for? I think you gotta run all the way this way. Wow, okay. That hit us from pretty far. I think you just gotta make it back to the fog wall. I think that's the thing. Come on. Keep running. Just keep running. Run! Oh god, he's chasing us. Yeah, because he gets his hand stuck. You can just wail on him. There we go. Haha, farewell. Victory achieved rather cheaply, but it's a victory nonetheless. Woohoo! Humanity and Homeward Bone. Plus, with him gone, the lava's gonna go down so we can progress. See, look! Yay! More terrain! Woo! I like more terrain. That allows us to fight. Thank you. And I'll take those 20,000 souls gladly, sir. Right, let's actually go down there into what I can gather from the small view over here, the Taurus demon infested pit. Oh boy, this is going to be a long day. As I said, I don't really care too much about collecting everything because most of it's useless. Unless you're going for, like, platinum trophies and whatnot. Soul of a Proud Knight. So, in the Dark Souls series, I think what we're going to do is that we'll try and get everything that's relevant, but I'm not going to be too upset if we don't get, like, a couple of items and whatnot. Because to be perfectly honest, it's not that bad. The Capra Demon just got destroyed. Wow, they have quite the range to their vision. I'm impressed. Even more impressed that you're not hurt on lava. Lean back over here. Come on, Tauros Demon. Let's see what you got. Oh, you're weak. Okay, you're not a threat at all. I don't know why I was worried. Oh wait, I know, because everything kills you in Dark Souls. So you stagger on the second hit from my sword. No, you don't. Okay. You would if you hadn't jumped. Just saying. I don't know whether I should have the covetous gold serpent ring on or not. Because, like, I don't know whether these guys drop anything. I think because they're past bosses, they don't drop anything too interesting. Like, maybe some humanity and homeward bones. But I'm not really sure. Not there. Not the biggest number on that front. Oh god. Okay, whilst you're easier to kill, you certainly still put up a lot of damage. I can't help but think, whilst we're killing everything in here, like, why am I having so much problem with the Asylum Demon? Like, if anyone has any tips, I guess. Can't believe I'm asking for tips here, but, you know, it's... You know, I'm not proud, you know. I kind of want to start a relationship with the comments. Or at least build one up, you know. If you have anything you'd like to see or any tips and whatnot, please tell me, you know. Really want to hear from you guys. That went a bit off topic there. But yeah, I'm having trouble killing the Asylum Demon, but I'm being able to breeze through some of these areas fairly nicely. At least with the gear we got now. Come on, just keep luring them out one at a time. Looks like there's two items over there that are covered in lava. I don't think I can get them yet. So, I'm kind of thinking that maybe this entire bit is this is pointless right now. There's no point in me going over there, because... Spoiler alert, if you don't want to know, there's a special ring that allows you to walk on lava. We don't have that yet, because it's further in the area. So we'll come back to this at a later date. Gotta be honest though, could not think of a worse place to be invaded. At least in my mind. Like, you're already tense enough with everything here. Like, you don't need an invasion on top of that. We got multiple Capra demons. They're not gonna pose too much of a threat, I wouldn't have thought. Dark Spirit Night Kirk has invaded. Okay, you're an NPC that I've managed to avoid so far. Because I do believe... Yep, you're back there. Because his first invasion is actually in the depths, right? But I didn't have any humanity when going through the depths and whatnot, because I got killed by frogs. But you can pick up this guy's entire set of armor and whatnot from killing him and whatnot. There's a spike shield. I'll take it. I'm not sure if there's any point. I don't think you have to do it for, like, any trophies and whatnot, so I don't think I really ever did it. Right, come on. No? There's no point to you, is there? I'm gonna hop down here. Well, hello, Mr. Worm. How are you? I'm gonna just take this. Soul of a Proud Knight, thank you very much. You seem to be guarding a bonfire that I desperately want. So, may I ask for you to leave? Thank you. Much obliged. So, I'll just light this. I'll have a little resty rest. Does that worm respawn? It does not. Thank God. That would have been awkward. Are you sitting at a bonfire like that? No. Fine, I'll trust you for now. I don't trust them. Never trust anything. At least in this game, anyway. Oh, well, there's the next fog wall. Haha, I knew one of you would be real. Farewell, meatball man. Sort of a proud knight. You're a worm. Don't like worms. Who'd have thunk? Some more meatballs. Die. Don't breathe fire on me. Rude. And another one bites the dust. Oh, and another one bites the dust. Damn it, damn. Oh, hello. Did you not like me killing your meatball brothers? I'm so sorry. He says, mocking the demon that can quite easily knock him off the cliff if he's not careful. Don't do the bat swing. No. No, do your physical, not your swing. Stop doing your I'm gonna just go at you. Oh, of course. Of course. As soon as, right? Please, sir. No more. Nighty-night, sir. Guys, I don't know where I'm going. That's dangerous. Right, sir, you're gonna have to die, like, very quickly. Right, one, two, and a three. Thank you, worm. I'm sorry. I've got to be careful about that yellow spray, because I do believe it lowers my equipment durability by like a ton. So. I'm in a worm trap. Stop thrashing and let me kill you. Thank you. Green titanite shards off the worms. Okay, that's helpful. Well, not helpful to us, but helpful to know. Don't like the fact that I'm using all my Estus flasks on this little area, though. It's not good. Stop it, worm. Just accept your death with grace and dignity. What is in you? Open sesame. Large flame ember. Okay. That will allow us to get fire weapons up to plus 10? Do you believe? Yeah, that's a thing. So if you were really desperate, you could actually come into here after you beat Quaylag, I do believe. I mean, you can beat the Ceaseless Discharge guy just by running to the portal. So yeah, you could technically actually get this done very early on. I don't know why you would want to. I mean, flame's okay-ish. Not what I'd use, but... No, sir. No. Poke him. There we go. No. Let's deal with the meatballs then first. Go away. Having a moment with my Capra demon buddy. So this area is pretty much hell, right? This is what hell is in Dark Souls. Demon Great Machete. Well, okay then. Turns out they do have good stuff. I wonder if we can get a demon hammer from a Tauros demon. That'd be quite nice. Unexpected, but nice all the same. Here we are again at a fog wall right there with 7 Estus flasks. I'm presuming this leads to a boss, if I had to guess. Hang on, slight detour. What on earth is this? I do believe this is part of the quest line for Solaire, but you can only do it if you've summoned him for the gargoyles, the gaping dragon in the depths, and Ornstein and Smog. And we didn't summon him for the gaping dragon. Did we summon him for Ornstein and Smog? I think you can summon him for this boss as well. Either this one or the one after. But, like, you got 3 out of 4 chances, I think, to summon him. So we've done 2. Be wary of magic. Hang on. Put the quest shield on. Now, guys, if you remember the Asylum Demon, you might want to close your ears in pain. Because... hello. I don't... Gotta say, I'm not a fan of them reusing the same boss skin, like, 3 times. Come on, there we go. Although this one's a lot weaker, because he's just doing physical attacks. Why can't the Asylum one do this for me? Like, this is way easier. Come on, man. Oh my god, this is a cake war. Be wary of magic mind bomb. Oh god, okay. No, you were right. Okay, I am so sorry, sir. You were right to warn me. Right, come on. Just get in and just stab him a couple. Why can't the Asylum Demon be that simple? 2 bosses, 1 episode so far. We're on a roll. Demon Catalyst and Humanity. Loving that. Okie dokie. You know what? I'm going to keep going. I'm on a roll. I like being on a roll. So I'm going to keep going. Oh, no. The demon bloody meatballs have appeared again. If your brothers couldn't stop me, what do you think you can too? Like, you know, have you had a promotion or something? Is that something I'm supposed to be proud of? Go away. Go away, Sergeant Meatball. Oh, hello, Captain. Bye. Oh wow, you're just a whole family, aren't you? Sorry, did I interrupt your dinner? I want to see what this is. Brave warrior. Well, okay, that was not particularly worth killing a whole family of meatballs for, but... why are you wiggling? I don't trust you. I don't trust anything. Okay, this is the lift. I know this. This is the lift that we couldn't activate because the button didn't work. There we go. That goes upwards. We do not want to fall in there. That would be very bad. So bad, I can't even put into words how bad it would be. Now, how do we... please come back down. Please. Oh, thank you. Oh, you stay there. And where does this go? Pray tell. Oh, and this just hops back to the boss room. Okay. Noted. Drink, drink. So I guess we go down to proceed? Question mark? There's another fog wall. And another bonfire. I like bonfires. Let's have a little resty rest here then. Bonfire has now been lit. Yay. Ooh, actually, let's level up while we're here too. Let's get endurance up a little bit more. I want to get it to 40. I reckon that would be quite good. Then we'll see if we can still not fat roll without Havel's ring. Boss ahead. I know, sir. Right now. If I'm remembering this as well as I think I am. And that's saying something for my brain right now. I think you can summon Solaire. Is that Solaire? It is. Let's summon you. I do believe Solaire needs to survive the fight in order to get the quest to work. I don't know. It's been a while since I platinumed the game. I can't honestly tell you. Just checking to see if there was an item. There was not. So, we're on to our third boss of this episode. We are going strong, guys. Does this make up for all the times I've not killed a boss? Like, I... yeah? No? Okay. I didn't think it would. You guys are mean. I've only got 6 Estus flasks, so let's see how this goes. Oh, another cutscene. I wish they put more cutscenes in Dark Souls. I know that's kind of not the point of it, but like, just an epic intro for each boss. That's all I'm asking. Like, they do a lot of it already. Like, but look at this guy! He's a... What are you? Are you an amalgamation of worm scorpions? My controller is trying to kill me. It's vibrating super hard right now. Please stop it. What is that? Like, From software, Bandai Namco, the people who make the game, you know the ones. Like, who on earth, like, who gave birth to this? Wow, okay, so there, you just took a hit. Look, come at me. Can you maybe come closer so I can... Ow. Sir, rude, please, just get on land. I can't step in the lava, man. What do you want from me? Fine, I'll cast magic at you. It's clearly what you want. Oh, what? Where? Whoa, camera. Oh, God. Oh, he's eating me! Get off me! Yep, I'm gonna go this way. How far this way can I go? Okay, not too far. Noted. So Lair is getting the ever-loving crap kicked out of him. Mind you, I'm not faring much better right now. Mainly because I can't hit the guy. There we go. Once I can hit the guy, I do good damage. Just stay around here. Nice. I'm hoping Solaire doesn't die, because I actually would like to show off his quest thing, since we're here, and we're so close to completing it. Oh, he's firing bombs at us now. Come on, die! No! Get out of the fire! Whew! There we go. Drinky drink, and Solaire is alive and well. Orange charred ring. I do believe that allows us to walk on the leather. Yay! Well, that's a third boss down, ladies and gentlemen. I'm proud of myself so far. We probably actually should have put the boost fire defense ring on a little bit earlier. Like, maybe a lot earlier. Now, where is that ring? Reduces lava damage. Thank you. I've gotten a lot more done this episode than I thought I would. I'm not, I'm breaking the fourth wall here. I usually don't acknowledge this sort of thing. But, yeah, I think it needs acknowledging. I think I might wrap up by trying to finish Solaire's little thing. What's this? Green Titanite Shard. Not helpful, but, you know, collector at heart and whatnot. And for the record, I hope no one, takes it the wrong way about what I said earlier. It's not that I don't want to explore everywhere. It's I've got to think about the time constraints with making episodes and whatnot. Because like there is a lot to search for. And it's not just that. It's the fact that this is such a hard game. I've got to keep in mind that, you know, because I don't have a lot of time to record these. So I've got to do it in a way which is, you know, fast and entertaining. There's Solaire. Well, my voice went weird there. Sorry. There is Solaire. Hello.
Why?
What's up?
After all this searching, I still cannot find it.
Solaire, you're nearly there, buddy.
Why? After all this searching, I still cannot find it.
So what you're seeing there is poor old Solaire starting to lose his sanity. Happens to all the undead. They lose their minds.